Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. The second game of the season, and they're looking to build on that terrific winning start. Very damp underfoot, the rain pouring down here. High time that we headed straight off to the Estadio Vicente Calderon. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, that first game was just what the coach... need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Corner coming up. Real concern for the defender, just happy to get it away. Nervous, really. Bruno. Now Liu. The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but I think it needed to be done.
Looked a bit panicky from the defender. Here comes the support. He's looking for the cross. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Anthony. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Good defensive play, but I have to say poor attacking play in the first place. Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Anthony. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. The message is to get into the faces of the opposition, press higher up.
Now they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
Lombardi. will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Read it and cut it out. Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. Anthony. More positive from the away team now. Can he put it away? Well, they have to win this to get the division title, and they are now ahead. Great moment.
Oh, isn't it just? And how important might that be come the end of the season?
Well, there he is. That fox in that box, he scored again.
He's just got that nose for sniffing out the chance and taking it. Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
On the attack here. He's got space. Here's the chance. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. And they're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. Oh, his nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. More positive from the away team now, getting the chap. Oh, volley! That's a very good goal. Such a big game, such a big prize for them, and it looks as though it's probably in the bag now.
Well, there was a bit of tension beforehand, but the way they've coped with that just shows you that they are potential champions here.
Well, he's taken his chance brilliantly, just like the one a couple of minutes ago, and they've got two in a matter of moments.
Oh, their fans are buzzing, and so is this team. They're in the groove, and I think they're after a third here in quick succession.
And it's 2-0 here. Now Liu. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. And the cross coming in. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. You. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Sliding challenge coming in, and he's got out of the way of it. Daniel. Of possession here. Greco. Bruno. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Bad throw. It's a very good interception though. Graham looking at him. I think we'll get goals today, knowing his reputation. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. That's got the defender backpedalling now. Brilliant skill on the ball. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Oh, A brilliant play.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Got his head to it. Couldn't put it onto the target.
Oh, unlucky. He's lost his marker and he's done ever so well to do that, but that final bit was eluding him.
Ball again, through good intercepting play. Had that come off the back heel, that would have been great, but it didn't. They've got a corner now.
kind of storm for him. He's not been in the best of form, but yeah, as you say, fair play.
Got the tackle in. More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
And here's the cross, and he really went for that and got his fist to it. Daniel. Tackle is strong. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. Plenty of power in the shot. Plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. He's pulled up short because he's feeling the leg as if he's pulled a muscle. Played on his feet, did well. It's a chance! Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yeah, a bit of concern from the bench because they can...
Oh! That's a very good goal! It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1. Daniel. More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Excellent block. Positional play of this player is really good. Well, that's it. There's no more in Division 4 this season, but we're looking at the title winners, the club that will go up to Division 3, a step up in class that'll be. They've been the class act, though, in this division.
They have. Interesting to see how they do deal with that step up, whether they can manage it. I don't know. I think they might have to add to the squad, but for now, they can celebrate.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.